People chicken price skyrocket. Somebody said to me I cook one Johncrow.
Where the blood clot this? Where the blood clot this?
Right there, so. Clean up the Johncrow, bust the belly and take everything outside. Believe me, people, it kinda frowns it, but me a work punny. So me got a book now. Chop it up fine, cause me say me a curry, but me change my mind and say me a brown stew it. So me a put every good season me can find and put pan it. I don't really know what season put pan a Johncrow meat. So me just a work with everything we have in my cabinet. Don't mind me, people. You can't use what you want to use, but me use what me want to use. Cause me want to get rid of the front smell. Right there, so. After me go some up now, I season it up and throw it out. People, me say Johncrow tough.
It's not good. No, sir.
All me are fright. All me are do to it. Me throw water upon it. Me do everything. The Johncrow still tough, people. Me not telling no lie. It take a while. So me also decide, say me put it in a pressure cooker. You see, me can't get it tenderized. So I'm going to say, Radam, put in a pressure cooker, send me get it tenderized. Cut on me season that meanwhile, because you know, food have been seasoned to the bone. You know what I mean? I'm going to say, Bupe now, take it out there, pressure cooker. People, it smell from the same way, but it cannot tender now. People, hey, may I tell you, it will come right down to the bone. May I tell people, you know what, see this. Keep watching this video. May I tell you, it tastes afterwards. Right there, sir.
Brother, where you come from?